Okay, we're doing it part two of the other video that we did because we ran out of time. By the way, sorry about the background noise. So now, dude is gonna leave and do something else. Meanwhile, I'm gonna be making the prison for him. So, first things first, we're gonna hide down here.
Oops.
What do we have for terms of a chest? So I chose fossils and archaeology because it has a ton of cool stuff. So we put in here. Fossils and archaeology, where are you? Here you are. First of all,
Whoa.
Is that thing alive? No.
Especially when it's not immediate in my face. You know, so when I read about it, I want to process what does that mean, what would that look like in my situation. I think thousands of scenarios that would all be different. That don't require
that it would be like what would upset me. Is it like after this happened, like this, like we know that this happened and we talked about it?
Oh, come on.
And then like it would have
happened. Okay, well that's just gonna be there forever. Okay, I'm wasting time. So I'm gonna be very tricky in this. So first, I need to get fossils and archaeology, and I'm gonna get a weapon for him. Let's give him a scarab sword. No, not a scarab sword. A stone javelin. No, frozen meat. It does a little more damage than a diamond sword. Unfortunately, it hardly has any durability. Ha ha ha. So yes, it was destroying. Oh. First, I think I'm gonna build. So we want it to be sort of obvious. So let's put this back. Bed. Let's get a no-looking dude. Or let's get a second bed for him. No, you're not.
I wanted to make sure that I wasn't in trouble for the members of the
No, because he didn't say to you, that's like not.
I just want you to know. I wanted you to think well of me. Listen to me when I I didn't want you to get to a spot where you're like, oh, well. Now I need to tell you finally that I'm so upset about the members.
I would want you to fire me if that situation happened. And I...
I think that should be good. Then secretly, the real thing. You have to fall into this tiny little thing. And then, so then, I hope dude isn't listening and cheating. So then you go through here, and let's get a torch. So then, so let's see if that's possible. Oh wait, and then I need to black inflatable castle. Okay, black concrete. Right. Oh, and let's just put this for decoration. He gets a nice base. There we go. Oh wait, and that hides the chest sort of. Yeah. So, and black concrete. So, we need infinity respawns until the time runs out. We have a 5-minute timer. Oh no, did that mess up? No, it didn't.
Once the time runs out.
Are you listening?
Yeah.
You're not allowed to listen. That's called cheating. Nope. It's over. Game over.
Okay.
Aha. Now you have no idea. So let's see. Is this possible? No, it's not. Aha. Wait. But what we could do is water. Alright, this sort of ruined it. But oh well. All the way down here. So they're gonna fall down. They're gonna see that. And they're gonna go over. He's gonna go over. No listening, dude. And he's gonna fall. Okay. So, now then, I think that the next thing I'm gonna do. Sorry about the background noise again. Our dog's barking. But what's that noise?
Are you gonna search that
Bible? Huh. Torch and tools. Let's just put a diving iron pickaxe and item. Display Pokemon. Temptation. You want the pickaxe, but you cannot. Oh, you can have it. Oh, whoops. I can't let you have it. That's not how it works. You see, you get greed from wanting the pickaxe. Let me go there. Black. Black, okay. Black concrete. Obsidian spikes. So when you see the pickaxe, you want it. So you simply head towards it. You'll see my plan here. No peeking, dude. He's trying to spy. Hey, no peeking. Shoo, dude. Shoo. everyone, leave in the comments, shoot, dude. By the way, two likes, I might be asking for a lot, judging by our amount of subscribers, but two likes and we'll do more of this series. Oh yeah. So he's like, But then the funny thing is, he's like, I've gone through all this pain, but really, by the time he gets there, it's just another. It's like I broke into his thing. Yeah, I broke into his thing. Whoops. Oopsies. How do I get back up? Whoops. Yeah, so he'll have to go through his own thing. That will be fun. What are those weird noises? Really, the real thing you're supposed to do is you're supposed to go over here. And over here, if you go over, there's a tunnel which leads into a tiny armory where an item. I don't want any more display podiums. Oh! White photo frame. Not what I'm looking for though. White ball. Yes. That sounds nice. Item. Item. Frame. Now I need a weapon for him. Let's give him PPSH 41. PPSH 41. And some ammo. Perfect. Now, I just loaded it. Yeah, that's enough ammo. Yeah, and he can play with this little white ball. Huh, it multiplies itself. So on the wall there will be some white balls. Then, why did I get rid of that? The reason he needs this PSH-41 is because right through this cave, I really wish those creepy noises would stop playing. Okay, so if you go down here, there'll be an arena. And he won't know that it's an arena until he lands in there. And then this is just a little breather spot to slow his fall, you know, so that he doesn't die falling. Oops, I dug into his thing again. Side. Sure, we'll just patch it up with Anson, and then, so that's a little breath spot, and then there's a hole here which goes down even further into here.
Right, so. Done yet?
Almost.
Two more minutes.
The video is only 14 minutes long, so I get 6, because you spent 18. Right, pretty much 18. Wait, you spent 16, so 5 more minutes. I get 5 more minutes, okay?
Okay.
No peeking. I sort of dug into your thing on accident, but I fixed it, so I'm not in your thing anymore.
Okay.
Ooh. Let's just mine through here, and then there'll be a cave going through here. But in here will be name, just get a steel anvil, and then what does this do? Okay, I guess we'll have a charge trap. No peeking. What? You can climb walls. I didn't know that.
Who can climb walls?
I'm not telling. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's a little scary. Okay, this bite has changed completely. Wow. I did not know you could climb walls. You are very cool. Even better than I thought you were. Oops. I'm not sure if this did anything, but here. There we go. That's it. So then he comes through here. Torch, torch. No looking or listening, dude. No, you can't listen because then I can't talk to whoever's watching.
No, just turn the volume up.
No.
Oh.
I can't talk to the people who...
I see. Okay.
Okay, so we'll do a couple more traps here. Not yet. You guys are weird. First I thought you were cool, now you're being a little weird. Alright, I think this will be a 3-part episode.
Let's have Jake sit here. Drew, can you sit over here? Shh. Next to him? I'll put the baby corn on here.
Guys, we're filming.
Oh, okay, dude.
Okay. Don't mind the background noise. It's
okay,
gonna be
sorry
a 3-part
background
episode.
Noise. It's gonna be time for dinner.
This is gonna be a 3-part episode. I'm almost done. Okay, dude?
Okay.
Hey, what are you why are you looking?
I was looking.
He was looking. He's a cheater. Everyone for cheating, dude, for cheating, I get an extra vote. I get plus one vote for who had the best course, because you cheated.
No.
I get plus one vote for who gets the best, for who has the best course.
But she doesn't look like it. It's
some
just
Yorkies,
like when you look at it.
I know. Some Yorkies grow their hair all the way to their feet.
Yeah, like the show dogs, you know? Yeah, we're going
to
get her one though when we get back.
Trying to get the butter. Spray butter's in the door fridge. The fridge door.
This is like a maze.
What happened to you? Are you okay?
Hey, no looking. Plus two votes for looking.
I just have to tell you there's obsidian spikes I won't be even be able to get onto. Because you need to raise the ceiling of the so that I can
actually. Oh yeah. Thanks for the tip. But no cheating. I still get plus two votes. Which means I'm probably going to win, because unless three people watch this and they all vote for you, I'm going to win. So,
yeah. Okay, Bob. Your time is up.
All right.